What's up, YouTube? This is Disposable 762. This is our fourth hunt. Sun's getting ready to come up. We're in the tree stand, the lucky lock on. Nothing blew at us coming in this morning, which I don't know if that's a good sign or not, but usually when they're blowing at me, I know I'm gonna see something. So we'll see what happens. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
What's up, YouTube? Just before the video starts, I'd like to promote my new t-shirt store at tpublic.com. At tpublic.com's website, if you go to the search bar and type in Disposable 762, you'll be able to find my t-shirt designs there. And I appreciate the business. I appreciate y'all watching these videos. I appreciate y'all subscribing. And I really would like to sell y'all some t-shirts, phone cases, stickers, whatever the case may be. You can select your different colors. You don't have to get these colors. You can get whatever color you want, and sizes, and women's sizes and stuff like that. These are just a couple of examples of my t-shirts that I figured I would come and show y'all. So I appreciate your business. I appreciate you watching the videos, and I appreciate your support. Remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, and we're gone.
Lock on didn't pan out this year. Didn't have much coming to it all bow season. The caramel corn I put down, that brought them in, but they're, well, I wouldn't say that brought them in, but they ate it, but they ain't been back for any more corn or anything. They just ain't using this through here. They ain't coming into that bottleneck this year. I don't know why. I don't know if they change their habits or what. So the leaves are falling. This is the 2nd of November. It's a Saturday. Man, I'm only getting out here on the weekends. But football and all that's over with. Cheerleading, softball, all that stuff's done. So we might be able to get out of here a little bit more. I do got vacation coming up the week after Thanksgiving. Do some gun hunting. Put some meat in the freezer then for sure, hopefully. I keep looking at that there. I don't know why I don't need to look at that right there. Right there. Few squirrels. I was getting ready to poke one of them and decided against it. Now, usually the lucky lock on is a morning stand. Just about every deer I've taken out of it has been from the morning. And my brother-in-law came out here and hunted it one evening, and he stuck a doe coming through here, but unfortunately we didn't recover it. But that was the evening. So, you know, I'm trying to figure all this out. The acorns are falling. That could be a reason why they ain't coming to my corn. Big oak right there. That could be a reason why they ain't coming to corn. I mean, if there's acorns on the ground, they ain't gonna come to corn. I learned that a long time ago. So I may just hold off on the corn till about a week before Thanksgiving. Start putting some out. Acorns still be falling though. May be a little scarcer, so that's what I'm gonna try to do.
Every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, and we're gone.